Hello, everyone. In this video, I'll show you how to quickly set up a WireGuard VPN server on a Linux VPS using a simple script. You'll have a fully functional VPN in just a few minutes without any complicated manual configuration. Next, download the WireGuard VPN server installation script. Now, let's install the WireGuard VPN server using the script we just downloaded. The default port is 51,020. Enter a different port if you want to change it. Next, enter a profile name for the client. Select the DNS server you want to use. I choose Google's DNS server. Configuration is complete. Press Enter to install the WireGuard VPN server. That's it! You have successfully installed the WireGuard VPN server with the first profile. If you want to add more profiles, simply rerun the script downloaded in Step 2. The configuration files will be stored in the root directory. You can also redisplay the QR codes of the profiles for easier connection. That's it. In the next video, we will explore how to install and configure the WireGuard VPN client on Windows and Android. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.